GTA, Fortnite Heist today. I don't know. Just trying to have fun with my bro. I've been on Xbox One for a bit. I'm sorry if I haven't been posting any videos. But Daniel, what's up, bro?
What's up?
Yo, you fucking sound scared, homie. You're just like,
I'm scared.
Why? Are you scared of that guy with the fucking cowboy boots again? He's gonna come back and be like, I'm like a cowboy. That was weird as fuck, bro. He was wearing like, he was wearing some weird ass shit. The shit people wear in this game, bro. Dude, I can hear your music in the background.
What, like the GTA music?
I hear music. That's all I can tell you, bro.
It's probably the GTA music, because I don't have any music on.
Yeah, but bro, I was watching, I fucking love watching this one series, Bravest Warriors, dude, and oh my god. Oh yeah, dude, well, if this video gets taken down, listen to this video, though. Can you hear it? Is that better?
Yeah, I can hear it.
It's from Jack Hill. He's one of my new favorite ones.
Do you even know my name? Even remember my face? I'm jumping up in the plane. Just get me out of this place. I'm fucking sick of all the shit that I've been dealing with. And you been fucking dealers anyway. See them just so you can get a hit. Fucking worthless. I'ma hit you in the stomach when you fucking hurt this. Everybody looking out for you. They don't deserve it. When I see you in the street, you better not get nervous. I am at your service, bitch. Take another purpose. All you ever been good for. You're headed for the dirt. Don't even care what you stood for. But you can't even stand right. You been swallowing the Zans, right? Try to hide it, but you can't fight it. Damn, but walking. You can't even speak because you stay pill popping.
That shit went hard, bro. And his other songs, bro, they still go just as hard. Like, straight up, there's this one song where he's just fucking talking shit about this, mad shit about this one bitch, dude. Mad
shit. How much money are you getting? You're getting 500,000.
Oh my god, dude. They're probably like, fuck this motherfucker.
What, right now? No, please wait a little bit. I wanna go sing, but I'm doing a heist. I just started. Tell him to wait, like, 20 minutes. No, that's fucked up. I wanna go sing.
What's up, bro?
Goddamn it. But that's birthday.
Feliz cumpleaños to a person, you know. Oh shit, I'm ready.
Dude, you're getting $500,000, motherfucker.
Yeah, I fucked your mother, I fucked your sister, fucked your bro. I'm kidding now.
Let's go, bro. Get in this car right here.
Nah, bro, I just want to drive my own car, you know? Oh, shit, I don't got my own car! Daniel, forgive me.
Alright, bye, bye, Alex. I'm over here behind you, dude.
Daniel, don't do this to me.
I should have left. Sorry, ass.
Sorry, ass. I'm your homeboy. You don't do that.
I remember I blew up your bike.
Yeah, you blew up my fucking bike continually running over. That's a fucking beat your fucking ass to that shit right now, you little motherfucking spit. I'm kidding. Oh my god,
dude.
It's
actually one of my favorite cars.
Love those cars. Holy shit. On my screen for a bit, you were fucking lagging. What the fuck? Did you see that? Did you see that shit?
It's kinda laggy at the moment. Let's go. You're like, that was driving up the wall.
I know, dude.
Give me my sandwich. Yo, I got some badass outfits. I think they're fucking dope. Oh, there's one
just chat. Okay, here we go. Go. Get rid of the guy back there.
Come on, Alex.
Alright, man. Alright. Oh my god. What are these guys doing? Okay, make sure that the... What the fuck? RPG? It's a little much.
Let him be, man.
Let him be. I hope he's not gonna be like that little fucking bitch we had last time. Oh my god. I wanna do it my way.
I'm the leader, man, you know? If I think this is gonna work, y'all fucking listen to me, you know? Oh shit. Somebody killed a hostage. Alright. I think we should be good. Alright, remember, back on this part.
Yeah, I know, because
he's
a cop.
I think we're gonna get swatted instead of just cops.
He needs to be shooting the fucking guys. Okay.
Yeah, that guy, the rocket, is actually upstairs watching for those cops to come out. I don't know, somebody killed a hostage. It's all good, though, you know. As long as we don't get swatted on some shit, I'm happy. This explosion's going on. Oh my god. Oh no! The alarm went on, Alex.
I gotta hurry up, don't I?
Oh wait. Oh, never mind. He committed suicide on purpose.
Motherfucker, dude. Fucking Benejo.
Yeah, I guess he killed another hostage by accident. Whenever you kill too many hostages, or you don't watch them correctly, they press the alarm. And instead of getting cops on us, we get cops and SWAT. Like, it's more difficult for me to get at the bikes. Yeah, the best choice is just kill yourself there. And plus, we get, like, they cut down our time, like, half, so you were gonna have to hurry up from there.
Yeah, I would've probably, like, got pissed off and got really fucking stressed and be like, oh my fucking god, motherfucker!
Dude, we had four minutes, and then it cut down to, like, 1 minute. I was like, there's no way we're breaking down in time. There's no way.
God, I still had to open more door.
You had to get all that money. We couldn't do all that shit in one minute. We were screwed. We were gonna lose either way. I'm here. Whoever made it last, the bitch.
There's me. Nah, homie. Nah.
But I think you were second or third. I think it was that guy with the tats on his elbow and shit.
I want to get my room already, so let's do this correctly.
Oh, dude, you mean pistol whip him? Alright. More time. The thing I like about this heist is, if we fuck up, they'll give you all your ammo back. Not the armor, though, that's what's gonna happen.
Hey, bro, we have one viewer, dude. One fucking viewer.
Really?
Yeah.
Again?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, what's up? I'll make sure I do good on this place. But that one viewer.
Alright,
go ahead.
Go.
Damn, someone's shooting a mini gun over there.
All I hope is he doesn't kill anyone. Well, from what I've seen, like, there's this one guy, I don't know what his name is, but, apparently he leaked some, like, photos of, like, the next GTA game. It looks like it's gonna be in San Fierro, dude. And, from what I've seen, it looks pretty fucking dope. I don't know if it's just, you know, for PC or something, or it's a map extension, but, bro, it fucking looks dope as fuck. I'm honestly tired of Los Santos, though.
Oh, somebody killed another hostage. Oh, the alarm!
Alright, I'm gonna have to rush.
Alright, we still have 4 minutes, so I think
they've been... That's enough time for me.
Oh, wait, no, I think... Oh, shit, yeah. Alright, Alex, hurry up. There's a lot of cops coming in.
Alright, bro.
Alright, I'm about to go help him. I'll be right back.
Go ahead, bro.
Oh, shit! Yeah, there's one down here. Damn, it took up all my armor. Alex, you have to hurry up.
I'm going as fast as I can, bro. I'm legitimately going as fast as I can. Oh my fucking god.
There was like three cops down here, dude. Oh my god. Oh, there's more coming. Where are the other two guys? I'm supposed to fucking watch the door. Fuck, I have to put some of my own armor on. Oh, another cop. I got him.
Alright, I'm almost done with the last one. Okay, one, two, there we go. Alright, I'm done with the first one.
Alright.
Takes about a minute to finish.
I'm just here to keep cover, man, watching them, make sure no one interferes with you. Two cops already came down here.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I know, I'm telling you. I have to do what it takes to protect you, man. I planned the mines and shit, man. Dude, hurry up!
I'm hurrying, dude!
I think we killed everybody! Oh, I actually just got a little cutscene of the SWAT coming and shit.
Alright, I'm done.
Alright, come on.
Oh my god, right, dude. I hear this. Okay, here we go.
Come on. You're clear. Go.
Alright. Oh my god!
I told you, man. I have to come up here and fucking kill everybody.
Where are the other guys at?
They're over here waiting for us.
Okay.
But that guy's in the fucking...
Oh, man.
Look, we got SWAT now. Oh, no.
This is not what I expected at all, bro.
Hey, we gotta do this for the hype.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
No, dude.
Let's go. We got this.
Alright,
I'm just gonna get back. Let the big boys deal with this. I'm not going out now. We're shooting through the doors. Unless they want to be a badass and go out there.
Alright, they're going out.
I'm going out
there with them. Yo, all I hear is fucking
explosions, dude. Alright, Alex, stay there. Oh my god, there's like more helicopters now. Alright, cool, he's making a run for it. Alright, I'm running back, because apparently he's going up on his own. I'm gonna cover him, though.
Alright, good job.
Oh, shit. I try to go over there to the corner so I can help them out, but... Oh my god, there's a lot of cops!
And this is why we don't fucking kill a lot of people, because then we get this shit.
Oh, he died! Yo, I don't blame him. There was a lot of them, dude. I can't even handle it. Alright, well, we're stuck with SWAT. We have to do it. Unless you want to restart from the beginning.
Fuck no, dude. I just want to do this. I want to do this.
Alright, dude. This is going to take some tries, you know? Like I was about to die, so... Oh my god, dude, they're everywhere. Trust me. It used to be like six cops down the street. Now it's like 18. And like four SWAT members like on the rooftops and shit with rifles. It's tough. It's a lot of them, dude. That's no joke.
Alright. Two of you need to just go. To support both each other, you know what I mean?
Alright, fuck. I can't let him do this on his own. Oh, fuck, I missed. I got him.
God, dude.
Oh my god, dude, you didn't even cover me, like, all the cover. Alright, I got you.
Alright,
yeah, yo, they're not covering me that good, like. I'm for real, like. Oh my god! I'm almost dead! This is no joke!
I wanna help you, bro.
I made it to the checkpoint. Oh my god, there's so many! They left me!
Die!
Alright, I'm stuck in a corner. No, dude, I can't. I didn't make it yet. I'm like halfway there.
Oh my god.
I'm like going for it. I kind of need some more armor though.
Oh my god, dude. I'm fucking...
I'm gonna die. If I... Oh shit! Literally, I just put an armor on and this cop spawned right in front of me. He took it all
the way. What the fuck, dude? Come on, dude. I don't want to die here.
Yo, there's so many though. I'm sorry. Like, it's gonna take... Alright, I'm gonna get on for it. YOLO!
YOLO!
Oh my god! Oh my god! I made it
to
the next checkpoint.
Yo, Daniel, let's go.
Yo, bro, dude. Alright, I'm going to make the run for it, like now, or else I'm going to get surrounded. Like, they're already starting to take from the fence and shit. Alright, YOLO. Cover me.
Oh my god, okay, so all I hear...
I'm almost there! Watch and learn from the best! I made it! On my first try! I'm there, Alex. I'm here in the bikes. I'm gonna blow them up. Oh, dude. You have no idea what I just fucking went through, man. You got no fucking idea.
Well, I'm bored out of my mind. I'm waiting for you to get back.
Alright, now it's time to kill myself. Goodbye, world. I don't want to live this. Oh! Alright. Now we should spawn on the bikes. And yeah, like I told you, just get on your bike. Trust me, just steps. Yeah, because whenever we jump off, like, on the cliffs, and if you're on the passenger seat, and you jump off, I guess the bottom of the bike glitches or something, and it hits you, and you can't pull out your parachute. Dude, I swear to God, I wasted almost all my armor on that one run. At one point, I was cornered bad. Like, there was seven SWAT and two cop cars coming in. I'm like, fuck, I'm dead. I just threw a grenade. Everyone died. I'm like, shit, I gotta make it now. I was just running, dude. All these two helicopters shooting at me and shit. Everybody was shooting at me, dude. I was just running. That shit was so epic. I wish you could see from my point. And that one viewer would see it too. That was just epic, dude.
Let's go.
Get on your bike. We need to get out of here. Alright, follow me, Alex, I'm in the front. Over here, Alex, over here. Alright, bro. Just make sure, if you're staying too, if you're like too behind, let me know, I'll slow down. And we gotta go fast though. Come on.
Alright, go.
We gotta
Got you, dude. Got you, dude. Dude, I gotta do it this way. There's no other way now.
Oh my god, I don't see all these cops down there.
Oh my god!
Did you crash?
No. I didn't.
Cause we were like a... Yo, you're losing money like a bitch! Are you good? Where are you in the map?
I died!
Oh my god! Dude, you should've stood up with me! I told you! Just come back up! I told you, don't go down there! There's so many cops!
Going towards you, I'm like, he's dead.
Fuck you, man. I knew it. I'm like, Alex is not gonna make it through that bullshit. If he does, salute him, but I don't think he is, though. Like, you're not disappeared, you didn't say died. I was like, did he leave or something? and I see your character down there fucking flying and shit. Look how much money we have now. Oh man, Alex, get on with me.
I'm behind you. Let's go. Alright, everyone can go their own way. I don't care as long as they make it to the boat on time. I'm good with it. Oh shit.
Are we gonna go a little more slow now since I got you with me, but just to make sure, because we already lost a lot of money. We lost like 900,000 there, man. We had like 2 million, right? Oh, no, we didn't lose that much money. I thought we had 2 million. We had like 1,250,000, right? Oh, we didn't lose that much money. Alright, never mind, I got fucked up for a minute. Oh, I was about to go over there. Shit. Nadi! Yo! Shoot them, Alex! Don't just sit there! Shoot them! Oh my god! Yo, you see like blood pouring down your back and shit in it. All these dollar bills. Yeah, whenever there's a cop right behind us or something, shoot them. They can ram us off of shit. Oh my god, yo! This is so cool!
Go! Oh my god. After playing Just Cause 3 and getting back on GTA, bro, this game looks like shit, honestly. Well, it looks good, but Just Cause 3 is fucking beautiful, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Dude, that fucking helicopter.
I know, I'm about to tell you, shoot that hell down, dude.
I got one guy out of there.
Oh! I don't think you saw what I just did. I dodged all these rocks and shit.
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Find the bike. Where's the bike? Let me drive. Let me drive.
There. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it.
Come on! Get in! Get in! Get in!
Go! 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 Oh! Dude, we're losing money. Oh my god! I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Oh my god.
Yo, that one, I swear, in my screen, it didn't look like he hit us.
Nah, dude, I was down almost one health.
I crashed, and all the cops got out in front of me. They parked right next to me. And they all just started to shoot you. I was like, fuck, I can't let him shoot my homeboy, man.
Just
money, I got my RPG. Boom!
Dude, legitly, my heart's like pumping right now, dude.
This is hype. We're like all the cops are on our ass right now, man. Oh, damn. They gave you a headshot right there. We're almost safe, I promise. We're like halfway through this bullshit.
I didn't make any shots, but I did.
Oh! Ah!
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Get on!
It's good, it's good. Come on, get in, they're coming.
Let's go, bro.
I didn't see that. We're gone. Alright, we should be safe from now on. Well, not all the way, but for a certain amount.
Yo, all I gotta say is, you better fucking move.
I'm just going as fast as we can. Oh, we're almost down to 900k. Stay up on the mill, dude. One bullet took away like $2,000. Let's go. Yeah, I told you, we're safe for like a certain amount of time. Yo, whoever's back there, one of our teammates, he's basically all the way back in the city, I don't know what he's doing. Oh my god. He committed suicide.
Are you fucking kidding me? Why would you commit?
We were almost to the fucking boat, man.
I feel like he's a troll, bro. I allegedly feel like he's one of those fucking troll players.
I know what he was trying to do. He was going to the fucking helicopter place. Because, look, I don't get it, you know? There's all these fake YouTubers making videos about, you know, you can get a helicopter on the last heist, and you can get it with all the money. That shit is fake. Some people seem to fucking believe that. So he went down there and he was camping the whole time, and I guess he ran out of time, and he's like, yo, this video's fake, and he killed himself. Look, if we go down to 900,000, we're gonna have to start this over again, because if we get down to 900,000, I think Lester takes a bigger cut and shit, and like, instead of you getting 500, I think you're gonna be getting like $150,000.
No, he's turning that way, dude. He's turning that way.
No, everyone's going towards the boat. We're all good. Alex!
Fuck you, fuck you!
Don't go down to 900,000! I gotta get out of here, huh? Oh my god, no!
Let me go! Daniel, this isn't fun at all. This isn't fun, bro.
Dude, we're at 900,000. We have to start over. Oh my god. Why do you have a pistol out? That ain't gonna do shit. Oh my shit.
No! Keep up, Dino! Get up! God damn you!
Hurry!
Damn you! Dude! What the fuck? Oh my god, Daniel! You fucking ass! Oh my god, Daniel! You fucking hell! You fucking.
Hey, you ain't gonna leave me, so I left you.
Fuck you, Daniel.
Okay, yeah, that's cool. Alright, we're gonna start over again, alright? Because we're down at 900,000. Alright.
Fong.
I mean, plus it'll be good thing. We won't get SWAT on us next time. It'll be fine. Alright, I'll be right back like 5 minutes. I'm gonna go and eat some pizza quick and shit. Alright.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna give me some water. Shit, what to do? I need some water. Fucking thirsty. No, fuck no. What? Well, it works. Oh, what fun. Man, I've not been to this apartment in a long ass time. Man, I wish I lived in Los Angeles. Well, be back in a bit. I'd rather text troops later.